So there we were. There was Cincinnati, top 7 plus. Armed to the teeth with buck knives.
Jerry, the Grateful Dead has been a part of the San Francisco scene for about 4 or 5 years.
Right.
Is the hippie scene changing now? I understand that...
we're all big people now.
Certainly big in terms of publicity, etc. But I understand the Haight-Ashbury scene has changed a good deal.
Well, Haight-Ashbury is just a place, you know. It's just a street, and it's not really the thing... It never was the thing that was going on.
That was just the thing that got the publicity.
Right, right. That's the thing people could talk about because it's, like, easy to remember.
Well, they held, like, what, about a summer ago, they held a funeral for hippiedom.
Right, and that was like, that was all of us saying, we're not going to tell anybody anymore what we're doing.
Start enjoying it again, huh?
Right, right.
Well, I noticed that with your own group, you've got kind of a stereo effect going on here with drums.
Yeah.
You've got two complete sets of drums and two drummers, obviously for a purpose.
Right, mutual annihilation.
I see. In other words, the guys kind of compete with one another. And
well, they more chase each other around. It's kind of, it's like the serpent that eats its own tail, you know. And it goes round and round like that. And if you can stand in between them, they make a big figure eights on their sides in your head.
I don't think I'm going to stand between them. I think I'll
take your pick,
stay back a little ways. But I noticed that the guys are near their instruments here.
Yes.
And the kids have kind of settled down. I wonder if we could get you to do a number for us.
Absolutely not.
Good. Well, blow the segment.
Mountains of the moon. That's the one, the big one up there at night.
Waving in the wind. the moon. I hope the carrion crew falls Roddy Riddle. I hope the carrion crew bound them to me. Been to me.